One of St. Louis's more recognizable landmarks is back and big as ever. It's grand opening today for the giant Amoco sign at Skinker and Clayton. It has towered over St. Louis, Richmond Heights and Clayton since the 1930s. That sign was phased out in 1998 after a merger with BP. Now it's back. The station is now owned by Wallis Oil.